Alright, so EA released a new Fut Versus, I think it's what? Versus Ice version, as it says on screen. Quite weird for the day, and it's basically you took cards with two different options. It's like one stat will be different, basically, or two stats. So your thing with Attack of Fico and Everton came out. I've got them both done, so let's go and claim it for now. So the Everton is gonna be basically. So I'm obviously gonna take the shooting one because the passing doesn't really need thing with. Or do I take the? So it goes to 987 passing, 95 shooting, or 91 shooting. Look, I'll take the passing one just because it'll be overall better. 3-star weak for his fucking shite. The rest of that's good. So then the tackle of Fico. Right. Tackle of Fico, play the, you end up, more realistically, you take the dribbling one. Because then the defender is not much better, so it's. The dribbling just because it's a better one of the two. Now we get fire into these packs, hopefully. We're about to hit level 30, that's quite good. We're just off it, so it's not. 480 XP away, we've got 11 days left, which usually probably be about 30,000 well above it by now, but really it's just, eh. You don't even need to day the objectives. You don't need to plan to day them, just play games and get other objectives done, you'll get it done. Couple packs, some are shit, some are good. Are you tradable? Yes, you are. That's all good. Just a few shit packs to open up. Just got, these are kind of favourite, well, these are from Everton and Tagliafico's objective, so. Superior's Concert, Kadabra. No. Hey, Kadabra. Right, next one. I think we'll poison that, like, yeah, so probably a couple of shit packs are straight into more better ones, so. Walkout, French, centre mid. Oh, you fucking slag. Oh, it's tradable! Oh, thank fuck! Because I think even my pack was tradable. That I packed like 2 months ago. So even at that, don't really mind. Had 2 first load of Pogba's. He's probably like 15k or something anyway. It's not worth anything though. At least I got a walk in a fucking tradable pack. Especially a duplicate. Oh, half a year's gonna be fucking untradable, aren't you? No. I did try my best to put away a lot of my untradables and lucky matchups and everything. Oh, for fuck's sake, of course I packed something that I packed 2 packs ago. Apart from that, everyone else is tradable, so that's gonna boost my coins up a good bit. Which is just not bad. Get rid of them. That's why you do monkey matches with as much untradables as you can. Board. Mexican. Carlos Vela, I think it's the only Mexican board. This is like. Oh no, well, Jimenez, I forgot. Don't know why I didn't clock yours in 83 this year, because it was 84 last year. Alright then. We'll keep the 250s for last. Hopefully these foot there get back a foot versus player. Like a Gabriel Jesus, Rashford, something like that. Even an Mbabu. Try and force a change in the team. Try and force it. I generally don't think we'll go back empty. Got 2 million coins, so I'm not even like desperate for coins. Don't both be untradable. Good. Oh, you can't. I thought Redmond was there for a second. Alright then. Come on. So it's probably what, is that an 84 and 85 thing, because it's like thicker flares? 83. But why do those flares look better, like, they're bigger than Jimenez? Is that just racism? Because Raul Jimenez is a Mexican? Is it, eh? Nah. We're going to start that fucking bollocks. Great, go grab a couple of shape packs again, just because of what it is. Not going to say his name. No chance. Okay. Good if it's tradable, so that's helpful. Okay. Oh, we're now packing absolutely nothing. I know the packs ain't great, but come on to flying fuck, man. Give something, you jerk. Are you worth anything? I probably won't just yet. Should be long though. Gordon's still playing football, didn't even realise. Mixed players. It's gonna be just, until we hit the 50s, we're pretty much just getting fuck all. England, just give me Kyle Walker or Tweet. I can't give me Tweet because he's a walkout. Foden actually isn't too bad. He's a 4K. What's the point? I know 84 should be like stupidly expensive, but come on, the fuck be more worth it than that bish? Right. I'm not gonna pronounce the keeper's name, no chance. Witherspoon's a winger? That's bollocks, because I'm pretty sure I know he's a fucking midfielder in real life. Way, and we're back, finally. Fuck's sake. Fucking stupid game. So shit with the servers, man. Right, 4 packs left and 2 previews. It's an actual joke with the fucking servers. Things are so shit. Right, come on. Right. Last little bit then, just because I've had a fucking cut out fucking about, well, probably about 5 minutes of this fucking video. Right, 250s, don't just fuck me over. Boards, brilliant stuff. So our balls off in Division 3 for 7 wins. For that shit, are you serious? You see, that sweat my balls off to get this fucking shit rewards. Yep. Right, final pack to open then. Right, let's go then. Final pack. Well, no final pack, but final proper pack. Boards again, go and fuck yourself. 250k's and you're lucky if you'll make anything off it. Whoa, Thomas Lamar. Whoa, Slim Form. Go and fuck yourself, game. Right, well, right, 2 packs to see what I'll get, and that's it. Any preview packs for them? Nope. Scamming bastards here, oh man, fuck's sake. Do I fucking bleed the, was it fan base or whatever, the customers dry? She's only one for fucking Christmas, man. I just get everyone to pay big ass money. Can promo after promo. Compared to like 3-4 years ago when SBCs only came out, FIFA 17. I've had promo since then, they've just added into the game. Changed up just to make me all fucking money off packs of scamming cunts. Well, so that's the end of the video. Didn't really pack him the good after the first, what, 3 packs? So, quite shit. But that's it for you. Ultimately, that's it. So, catch you in the next one. Leave a like, subscribe to the channel, both that'll catch us. The next one, goodbye.